go.
Okay, ready? The next exercise I want to show, I love this exercise. It's really helped me. So you're going to put your hand on the front part of your hip joint, chest. And when you go forward, when you get to the top of the rise, you can see her hand going all the way over the pommel, because her thigh is really levering her torso. Now go wrong and just lean forward. Lean forward. See, the hand doesn't move as much, huh? And then go right again, stay upright. Good. And now go wrong and stand up and down in your stirrup. Go up and down. Whoops, the horse didn't even go. And the hand won't move if you go up and down. You see, the hand doesn't go forward and back because she's pushing off her stirrups. And then go forward and back again. Let the hand go all the way over the pommel. Make sure you have your core, your toe a little more in. Good. Excellent. Now, if you would get a little bit more forward, you get a little more to the top of the rise. So really think of leading with your tummy. Yeah, that's very good. Excellent. Now put your hand a little lower down on your thigh and feel your thigh working. You can see how it really acts like a lever, huh?
Yeah.
Good. So that's perfect. All right. We rest a minute and come back to walk. Good.